This video is meant for demonstration of the transrectal ultrasound of the prostate and the seminal vesicle. This modality is important for diagnosing pathology of prostate like malignancy, cyst and abscess, and for the seminal vesicle like evaluating infertility. And for the preparation, patient rectum is kept empty, ask for the voiding of the urine, kept in the left lateral position, and per rectal examination is done. And the zonal anatomy of the prostate is kept in the mind. I am going to use a Sonosite M turbo machine with a C8 probe. So I will be taking a copious amount of jelly, and a probe cover is applied in form of condom, and the probe is inserted gently into the rectum. So first we insert beyond the prostate, and the first structure which is identified is the bladder, and in this particular case there is Foley's valve into the bladder, so this is identified, and the right side seminal vesicle is also identified, and then the prostate is seen. So this way, in the axial section, we can see the good zonal anatomy of the prostate, where both the lobes, urethra, is visible. So this is the right lobe of the prostate, and this is the transitional zone. This is urethra, and this is the left lobe of the prostate. We can also very well see the peripheral zone. So we have to look for the capsule, if there is any infiltration, or there is any hypoechoic nodule or abscess or cyst. We have seen the median lobe also, and this is the Foley's valve in the urethra, which we can trace up to the Foley's valve. Now we are further examining with the help of Doppler, and this is the right side of the neurovascular bundle. We can see, we can also use the Doppler for looking for any lesion which is vascular in nature, and this is a very well demonstration of the peripheral zone and the central zone. We can make out, and this is the left side of the neurovascular bundle. For truss, a good wrist movement to see the ceilings and the floor is important to learn, as well as to and fro movement of the probe is important. After thoroughly examining the prostate, we can see this mustache structure is the left side of the seminal vesicle, and this way this is the examination which is completed, and a normal truss report. In the next video, we will see the intervention of the prostate like prostate guided biopsy. Thank you.